Thank you for the spectacular performance. Let us give them another round of applause. We wish you all the best in the competition in May.
每年的才艺晚会，音乐剧是我最期待的环节之一。还记得在去年的晚会上，我们欣赏了改编自莎士比亚的作品《仲夏夜之梦》，不知今年又有什么精彩的演出正等待着大家呢？
Let me give you a few clues. It's about a dreamer. He was the youngest in a family of 12 boys. He was blessed but also cursed by a multicolored coat. His dramatic life was a great testimony which well described how God called, empowered, preserved, protected, and worked all things to his grand purpose and the well-being of his chosen children.
原来是约瑟的彩衣。约瑟得到父亲的疼爱，拥有唯一的彩衣，这美好的一切却成了噩梦的开始。
This is a familiar Bible story. This story tells us a lot of important values in our life. For example, loyalty, love, honesty, patience, and forgiveness.
不管是被哥哥出卖，还是沦为奴隶，甚至身陷囹圄，约瑟始终敬畏神，保持谦卑、忍耐，最后通过了神的考验，获得恩典。
Musical theater is not only a form of theatrical performance, but also a lesson about humor, pathos, love, and anger. Through the performances, A School Musical Team hopes to convey positive messages as well as nurture new blood by cultivating among our students the spirit to cooperate with each other. We're so glad to see the production of musical has successfully brought our primary school and secondary school students closer together.
音乐剧凝聚了台前幕后的心血，千锤百炼才得以呈现于舞台上。
在我们欣赏音乐剧之前，请大家来看看老师们和同学们在筹备过程中的花絮。